During the first 6 months of 2019, the Colombo port recorded a growth of 5.2%, and we performed better than many of the other ports in the region and across the world. Despite the uncertainties over the global trade environment, container volumes are still expected to achieve positive growth in 2019, albeit at a much lower rate than the previous 2 years. This requires correct and timely strategic decisions. This is the main reason why we fast-tracked our decision-making process by the expedite the East Container Terminal and other upgrades that are central to the sustainable growth of the Port of Colombo. We are determined to further strengthen our workforce and offer them more opportunities by way of better infrastructure, modern technology, and advanced training opportunities, and help them become a world-class unit with a competitive edge.